living in the crossfire is sometimes short on joy. When they're troubling the jungles and they're giving guns to boys, there's planes just dropping packages near mountain village huts, and men sent out to look, come home, express pound box shortcuts. Sovereignty of the kingdom is never sacrosanct at best. It's hardly worth a mention when the region's in a mess. When your next door neighbor's fighting, try to keep your own nose clean, and clamp down on the peasants need spare parts for the machine. Well, it ain't getting no better. Prince don't like the news that his subjects in the mountains have got the revolution blues. The lowland and the mountain men just don't see eye to eye. Great medium for carters, strike a match and watch box fly. Let's swim across the river, find a place that's safe to hide. We need the du l'ancien regime and look for helpful ties. You see a girl who has no feet, a child has lost both arms, and someone's mother copped it sweet. Playing cards, find your local friendly Hilton and relax behind barbed wire. You won't find any work around here, there's no need to retire, and it ain't getting no better. Prince don't like the news that his subjects in the mountains have got the revolution blues. Streets and trying to make sense of funny looking foreign signs and national defense. The mall is full of restaurants and workers walk the streets, a land of opportunities where peoples never meet. Your children now eat sandwiches and change their style of dress, though all the shops look just like home. Your world is in a mess. Though the triad took the hostels, put protection on the stalls, and now the common market is throwing up new walls, and it ain't getting no better. The prince don't like the news that his subjects in the mountains have got the revolution blues. No, it ain't getting no better, and the prince don't like the news that his subjects in the mountains.